12 o'clock game. And we've just tipped off. Warriors won the tip off. No points scored yet. And 15 looking. No problem, we got number 9. Passes off to 15, and he scores. 2 points. No, actually, make that a 3-pointer. He was over that line. Get in there, boy. Get that right there. So, number 2 on the white team with an attempt for 2. Didn't go in. Nice shot. That was number, looks like 0 possibly. 0 or 9, I'm going to look closer. That last point was by 9, so the score is 0-5. It's hard for me to see the number on the jersey from the distance. Okay, that's number 2 putting it up, and it doesn't go in. It's rebounded by number 11, I'm thinking. Let's see if it turns around. No, it's 9 again. I recognize these kids and just to... just a little bit. This is my first game with them. Hang in there, folks. With me.
Chris, what do you have?
Okay, 15. Got blocked. Number 30, White, passes it off. A really impressive and generous move, trying to pass it off to his teammate. Guy in the yellow shorts. Can't see his number, but no score. We're waiting for a shooting tie.
Hey, you don't move from here.
Powerhouse saves it. But the Warriors get it back. It was 5 with the steal. Turnover by 7. Okay, number 30, Powerhouse. Number 15, turnover, back to Powerhouse. Stolen by, or 12, actually just with the spin move, puts it up for 2, and the score is 4-5. For 3. It's off, but boy, it was close. It was a long three-point attempt, too. Number two tosses it in. Gets tipped by... Oh, nicely done. Number seven. Steal the ball back.
Good hustle.
That was good hustle. Oh, fakes. 30 to 12. Oh, goes right into the key. Slapped out of his hands by 30. Up, and the layup is good. And Powerhouse is up by one now. Joined us late. This is the 12 o'clock game with the West Valley Warriors, the JW Gold level, playing Powerhouse Hoops here in Tucson, Martin Luther King weekend tournament. Okay, so we're ready to shoot some foul shots. The Warriors are all ready. We're waiting for Powerhouse. Score currently is 6-5. Powerhouse up by one with 13 minutes and 52 seconds of this first period remaining. 30s at the line. Doesn't make it. Shovels it up to 12 all the way across the court, and he lays it up easy for two. Scores 8-5. Oh, off the foot and back over the line. Number nine, but he recovers. Resets, shoots it at the free line. Misses, gets his own rebound. I think that's for, yes, number nine. Try it again. Comes it off to 12. Just a little to the right for that three-point attempt by number 15.
Thank you.
was by number 15. 9 gave me back the pass, and then he traveled. So the score is still 8-all. It's 10 minutes and 40 seconds remaining in this first period. Anyone hucks it up there, but it doesn't have the strength. Now it's got too much. Saved by the hustle of number 2 or 12. I don't know. But turns it over. Nonetheless, number 13 with the steal. 12 again. It's just attacked by 3 Warriors. Holy moly. It was a swarm. With 3 on him, there should have been somebody open. But okay, so 2 puts it up. It's too long. Rebounded by 15. Back to 15. And number 13 gets the ball stripped. 7. The shortest guy on the court with the rebound. Brings it back around. It's put up by 15 and missed. Oh. Cub lost his footing.
That's a terrible call.
13's out and number 4 is in. Powerhouse. From the side, the 3 hits the backboard. Number 7 is lifted off the ground. Number 34. We'll call that a jump ball. Jump ball. Way to hang on to it, number 7. He's going to throw up top. Awesome. Hey, white ball. We are still tied at 8. With 8 minutes to go. In this first half. Is working for the Warriors. We've got a substitution coming in. Okay. 7's coming out. And 32 is in. Covered by 2. Both 2. And it's white 2 with the hit. So it's Warriors ball. Back out. Doesn't go out of bounds. He saves it. 12 puts it up. Doesn't drop. Out of the game. 5 is back in. Or is it 5 or is it 7? Let me see. So turn around, Jersey. I think it's 7. Refs herding cats here. Second foul shot. No. Just flirting. points.
One shot, one shot.
By number 30. It's fouled in the process, and he's going to shoot some foul shots. Scores 10-8 with number 30 at the line. Doesn't go in. It's rebounded. Number 15. He puts it up. Off the rim. Rebounded by just about everybody. Jump off. 5 minutes 15 remaining in this half. He scores 10-8. Offensive rebound. Oh! They're calling travel on number 20. Five. 30 with the steal. Up and lays it up. For two more, scores 12-8. 3 minutes and 40 seconds remaining in this. We're not allowed to have popular music, so for a moment I am going to mute the music.